So how many hours do you think you had in this?
Oh God, I don't know.
How many days?
Probably 5.
I just blew it up to see it.
Make sure it was still cleaning up my semen.
I think that even has an option in it where you can give like a 2D blueprint of the 3D model.
You should be able to make a drawing.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can. I'm still kind of learning the ropes on that.
Do you apply any pressure at all, or you just...
No, just let the weight of the mandrel push down.
Yeah. First cut after the bluing, and it's cutting nice and clean all the way around. So now we're on the lapping phase. Spread all the lapping compound around the seat there, and then Jeff will spin it up and polish it up. And it's all done. Finished.
Finally.
How many days?
Probably this would be like the third full day.
For this one?
For this one, yeah.
Yeah. So... Okay.